You are heading home with a narcotic prescription, also known as an opioid. Your medical team chose to prescribe or authorize you to take a drug that will temporarily block the pain from your brain. If you manage it properly, your body can heal. While some will return to a pain-free life without the need for medication, others will learn various therapies to cope with the pain and not require narcotics. If you do not carefully wean off of the narcotics, the risks are dependence, addiction, and overdose, which could lead to death. Every day, more than 115 people die from opioid overdose. Let's take a closer look at your responsibility with this medication. First, store prescription opioids in a secure place, out of reach of others, including children, family, friends, and visitors. Ideally, they should be stored in a locked area to avoid theft and accidental ingestion. In your instructions from your doctor, the prescription tells you the exact amount you should take and how often you should take it. For example, this prescription is for 2 pills to be taken twice a day with a meal. Take as needed. Take as needed means that if your pain decreases during your prescribed treatment time, then do not keep taking the opioid. If your pain gets worse and you feel like you need more, call your medical provider. Only your doctor can increase the amount of pain medication you should be taking. Your goal is to heal and return to a medication-free life. This is called weaning or tapering. Due to the risks of long-term opioid therapy, your doctor will strategically reduce your dose so that your body slowly adjusts to living without the drug. Weaning or tapering will prevent or minimize withdrawal symptoms. With careful tapering, most patients do not require more than a week of narcotics once they leave the hospital. The key to tapering is spacing out or eliminating your medication. Narcotics are not meant to prevent or eliminate pain. They are for reducing the pain to a level that is tolerable. If your medication takes the pain completely away, you're taking too much. As you wean or taper away from the opioid, you can use other options to control your pain, like using over-the-counter medicines like acetaminophen or ibuprofen. Additionally, people have found great relief with physical and psychotherapy, exercise, acupuncture, and massage. If you have unused medication, drop them at your local police station. Visit rxdrugdropbox.org to find a location near you. Do not flush your medications or throw them in the trash. We also do not recommend saving them for future use. As you continue your recovery, if you have any questions concerning your prescribed medication or anything you've seen in this video, please ask your doctor.